with the French President Macron for 3.5 hours yesterday, and he sent us the data that he reviewed, which was about the first 1,061 patients. They had a 96% success rate of getting rid of the virus within 10 days. Because those patients are not infectious anymore. This is with a combination of hydroxychloroquine, which is a malaria drug, together with azithromycin, which is a Z-Pak. And he also showed, this is important, that there wasn't a lot of complications with using those drugs together. That's vitally critical, because if their side effects are meaningful, then you want to be cautious because you don't know for sure the benefits are going to be there. And I got to say, they're just breaking news an hour ago. I got a preprint of a paper of 950,000 patients that concluded that the use of this drug, hydroxychloroquine, was safe